In front of me is VIVO Y35, and today I would like to show you how you can rename it. Begin by opening settings. In them, scroll all the way down, click on About Phone section, and tap on this little pen icon next to current device name. Then type in whatever you wish to. Finally, to save your changes, click on OK. And as you can see, after that, name of my VIVO has changed. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!